This is where I was last time. Welcome to World Combat Story Mode Part 3. This time I'm recording it instead of streaming. Streaming just kills the quality, okay? It lags a little bit in streaming. So just enjoy this game for, and I'll shut up so you can listen to this.
Melina does have the amulet. We can get it from her more easily if we work together.
Sorry if you hear that in the background, it's my dad. He's cutting me. He's using that blade thing to cut the grass or something.
You honor us, Kotal-kun. Our gratitude is wide like the ocean.
I'll talk to General Blade. Tell her about our new arrangement. Thanks for the heads up, Sergeant. Stay with Kotal-kun.
This is where I left off, right here. Chapter 5.
Yes, ma'am. Cage out.
He's still here. I can feel it. Report.
One of the refugees. Found her near the north perimeter.
It's one of Kato's neckties.
Kano.
Inform Li Mei. Tell her we're investigating. Raiden, what'd you find?
Shinnok's amulet has been stolen, replaced by an exquisite duplicate.
I am Melina stole it.
Something is wrong. I will speak to you once again.
Raiden! Lieutenant, I need you to take a team to Fort Charles. Check in with Raiden and report back.
What's going on?
What's your update from Colonel Flagg?
He said, why are you bothering me? And I said, because my ex-wife is a pain in the... Where are you going? You can't just walk away. I'm in this too.
Not my decision. Thank your buddy, Secretary Blake.
This is what split us up in the first place. You disappear in your work. Never time for me and Cassie.
I had responsibilities. Sorry you couldn't be the center of attention.
There was a time when you cared more about your family than your job. General.
Ooh. I can't believe she cares about her job.
No evil sorcerers in here.
You get serious.
Quan Chi needs to clean up his man cave.
Oh yeah, this is 20 years ago.
You're comparing me to Quan Chi?
Only in terms of cleanliness.
Quan Chi.
Fire!
I have no need of your soldiers, but you and Mr. Cage will serve me well once you are dead.
Dang, Scorpion.
Don't know when to quit, do ya?
Oh, that combo. Gotcha. Come on. Boom. Dead.
Not as tough as you look. Quan Chi, you've lost.
A delay, Miss Blade. The inevitable still beckons.
Johnny! Oh, he's dying, so he's making him into an evil Johnny.
Jax.
It's not Jax.
I'll get you out of here. You'll be fine.
Don't know. Blood's supposed to be on the inside.
Raiden!
I must reverse his spell.
It's working!
Essensota! Barpeta! You cannot save him. You're weak, Thunder God. Johnny Cage is mine.
No, he's mine. Save him! I've got this son of a bitch.
You will obey. So.
Why do you keep using that on me? Come on. Cheating. Ow. die. And that was a lot harder than it was supposed to be.
That wasn't even close to what you deserve.
Sonya Blade, the link with Quan Chi is not completely severed.
Not a problem.
Ah, what am I doing? Kill him? Dang, punch the crap out of him. Ooh. Right in the head. Trying to stomp on his head. Uh-oh, right in the nuts. Oh, he's trying to heal him now.
The others are restored to the living. By coupling Quan Chi's dark magics to my own, I was able to restore their souls.
Is he gonna make it?
Haven't I told you? He's a god.
Huh. You scared the shit out of me.
And they said I couldn't do horror films.
He's gone? How did he...
We gotta go after him.
He can wait. Right now, we need to get you and the others back to Earthrealm.
Why is it taking so long?
Hey, be patient.
Name?
Rayan A2KE Ray.
Thanks. Alright.
You seem to know this Kano intimately.
Not the word I'd use, but yes. I chased him for years until he escaped to Outworld after Shinnok's invasion.
Why would he return now?
All that matters is he's...
Right there.
Caught. Gotcha.
Are you lost?
Hello, love. Been a while.
Not long enough. This is General Blade. I need MPs to my location immediately.
Oh, let's keep this between friends. A tribe. Info for freedom.
I don't negotiate with scumbags.
Well then, if Mother won't play nice, maybe daughter will.
If you ever.
Back off, then all's well. Piss me off, and Cassie's gonna meet Uncle Kano.
I swear to God, I'll kill you.
Oh, I have. Oh. Get shot.
No pain, no gain.
Ah, I missed. Ah, come on. Gotcha. Almost died though.
No, I'm not done with you.
Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
All right. All right. Get off me.
Sonia, ease up.
You kill me. Never find amulet.
Sonia, we need that info. Sonia, don't make this a nothing moment. Talk.
Why does my room have to be beside that?
They're on the move constantly to avoid detection. That's not far. Maybe 200 meters. You know what to do. Yes, ma'am. Good luck. Lay it out.
You have new information from Earthrealm?
Kano talked. Gave us the details on Melina's location. She has the amulet, but she's got a lot of protection.
We will strike immediately.
Perhaps get some private route. We need me to distract her. But this one retrieves the amulet.
Not alone. This one's coming with.
Stealth is for the essence.
Did you not hear me?
You may assist in the main strike.
Or we will grant their request. I will finally be rid of.
Why do they call him Kotokan? Is he supposed to be the brother of Shao Kahn or something? I don't get this. 5 years ago.
This one understands your magic.
She's one ugly, ugly girl. And this reptile.
Like others, this one is not pleased with Melina as Kahn. Fight, it is not clear your who will succeed.
That is why I invited our Saterian friend.
Listen and join us. I know things about Melina. A troubled rule will fall in the telling and pave the way for Quatal.
What would you know then?
There you come, somebody. Oh, a lot of Barakas. There's the actual Baraka right there.
If only you would hear our counsel. As war with Netherrealm looms, I have urged detente with Earthrealm.
And I've told you I would sooner die than treat with my father's murderers.
You refuse practical solutions to credible threats. You endanger the realm.
And sedition does not. Speak your last before I have time.
Come and get it.
Shao Kahn's true heir. She is a construct formed in Shang Tsung's flesh pits. I saw this. Your best claim to the throne is moot.
How dare you? I succeed Shao Kahn by his decree.
Succeed him you have, but Outworld demands new leadership.
From you. Archtech fool! Kill him!
Baraka, you ain't killing nobody.
No longer! You will defend your empress!
Our leader Shao Kahn is dead. I will serve whom we choose.
Hi, dude. Here goes Baraka.
Still, you found Melina.
Shao Kahn conquered my realm. I owe him my loyalty. I honor his will.
I like how you can fight Baraka, but you can't beat him. That's That's just stupid of what they did. Come on, Baraka. Oh.
Feel my sting.
Ah, I missed. Come on, Baraka. Ow. Come on. Boom! Right there. What the hell was that? I wish that was an actual fatality, but I know it's not, I think.
Baraka is dead.
Yep.
Your last ally has left you.
Take her away.
Now we're back in the present.
Here to surrender, traitor?
You speak of treason. This one knows you desire the throne. Why serve Melina?
I advise her. Stealing the amulet was my genius. It kills her a bit each time she uses it.
As both sides diminish, you fill the void.
Exactly my plan.
Oh, there's Tanya.
A shame you will not see.
It's either Tanya or Tina, whatever you call her. Ah. Come on, Rain. Come on. Golly, Gotcha. Jesus, I was getting my butt kicked there. Now you're dead. Come on. Combo. Boom. Now I got him.
Your schemes end here.
Leaving without your friend, Devorah? Your people believe we avoided your island out of respect for your solitary nature. We just didn't like you.
The Kaitin do prefer solitude, which I will achieve momentarily.
Ah!
There we go. Ah, you got lucky with that one. Now you're dead.
Now two Edeniers will die.
I know you said you weren't friends, but you're not killing them. Head's fine, by the way.
Very well. Let us go. Step aside.
That is really disturbing.
Devorah!
This one knew you would not stray far from the amulet.
You took my throne. Now you wish to steal my means of reclaiming it?
Neither was meant for you.
Who are you to say? I will take something of yours. Your life!
Okay, then let's go. Gotcha. Gotcha. It's starting to sound like Jax when he says, gotcha. now this is the disturbing part.
Enough of your prattle. Finish me, that I may join my father.
You do not deserve death by an emperor's hand. Instead, I give the honor to my worthy first minister.
Now that was a little bit creepy.
The rebellion is over.
Well, thanks for that. I know I'll never eat again. With your leave, we're gonna head back to Earthrealm. Put the amulet back where it belongs. What the hell are you doing?
The trick, and we fell for it.
Rome cannot be trusted to protect the amulet. It will remain with me.
The Reiko Accords require
the
that
Accords
you...
no longer concern me, but you may prove useful when Raiden comes for this.
This one deceived them. The amulet is in Kotokan's possession.
You can retrieve it.
He trusts no one else to transport it.
Keeping you close to the Outworld throne these many years has proven most fortuitous, Devorah.
Oh, it's Quan Chi.
Never suspected one of their own to be a disciple of our Lord.
This one lives to serve Shiok.
You have done well. Now bring it to me.
Without delay, Anchi.
Master.
What news from Outworld? Shinnok will soon be freed. We make for my fortress. Is there a problem?
Two problems.
Your wife told me I'd find you in here.
You and Vera have a nice chat?
Always. Is that a national? I haven't seen one this...
You didn't come here to discuss farm implements.
All right. I'll cut to the chase. I need your help.
My help?
I know. I don't have any right
to... You knew what I wanted.
Jackie volunteered. She came to me.
I know.
Listen, I get why you didn't want Jackie joining SF. Why you retired. I mean, if I had to live with memories of being one of Quan Chi's thugs, I would have eaten a gun a long time ago.
Well, you know Vera. She never would have allowed that. So what is it you need help with? The Outworld refugees?
Worse. Shinnok's amulet. Melina has it.
Damn.
And we've gotten word from Serena that Quan Chi has resurfaced in the Nether Realm.
He shows his face after 25 years, just as Shinnok's amulet is in play. That's not a coincidence.
That's why I need you. Your Quan Chi expertise. We wouldn't reactivate your commission. You'd be an observer.
Cage.
Jax.
What is it?
Just wanted to see if maybe...
You could help close the sale? Yeah, because that worked out so well last time.
Can't blame a guy for trying.
We need you, Jax. Help me capture Quan Chi. None of us is safe if he gets near that amulet.
So where's Jackie in all this?
Outworld. With Cassie's team recovering the amulet.
She'll be fine. We expect to hear mission accomplished from them soon.
Well, that didn't go as planned. They all got captured because, yeah.
So what you guys think? Are they gonna kill us?
They would have done it by now.
Unless Kotal Kahn's planning on having us as guests at the Colosseum.
Well, if they don't kill us, my mother will. Me, at least.
Tough being the general's daughter?
You have no idea.
I do. My great-whatever-grandfather took down Shang Tsung. Saved Earthrealm. How often do you think that comes up at family gatherings?
That was 600 years ago.
And yet, you'd think it happened yesterday.
No pressure there. I've trained all my life. I can fight my way out of nearly anything. But I still feel like a second-rate cage.
At least you grew up with people expecting things from you.
I thought you and your dad were best friends.
Now? He was a no-show for a long time.
I can relate.
What was that like growing up, having an ex-revenant father?
Jen,
No, I'm asking. Couldn't have been easy.
He was just a bit overprotective. When I joined SF, Mr. Cage insisted on being the one to tell my dad. He thought it'd go smoother. I'll never forget that day. My dad came home with a broken jaw.
All right, I got this.
You've got what exactly?
Trust me.
Away from the bars.
That's cool.
How'd you do that?
I overloaded his senses. It only works at short range.
Being the son of a telepath has its perks.
I didn't used to think so.
Okay, you guys, I'm gonna end this here. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and now I have another story mode uploaded eventually.